Welcome. Social Science Part 1, Chapter 9, Our Constitution. 6th Standard Civics, Part 1. Introduction to the chapter. This chapter deals with the meaning, importance, preparation, and main features of the Constitution of India. Competences. 1. Understanding the meaning and importance of the Constitution. Second one, understanding the importance of the preamble of the Constitution. Third one, appreciating the main features of the Indian Constitution. Fourth one, knowing the contributions of the eminent persons who participated in the preparation of the Constitution. Fifth one, understanding the concept of republic. Sixth, understanding the essence of secularism and imbibing its spirit. Seventh, developing the attitude of respecting the Constitution. What is government? In order to promote the welfare of the citizens, there should be an organization which will enforce discipline and ensure security, social justice and economic development. Such an organization is known as government. Meaning of the Constitution. Constitution is the fundamental law of the country. It describes the organs of the government and their powers and functions. Constitution specifies the rights and duties of the citizens. It provides guidelines to the government. Importance of the Indian Constitution. Being the basic law, the Constitution assumes importance. It is binding on one and all. The President, Prime Minister, members of the Parliament, government officials, and so on are bound to uphold the Constitution. The Constitution reflects the ideas and aspirations of the people. It regulates the policies and functions of the government. It protects the rights of the citizens and treats everybody as equal before the law. Activity. Who is Dr. Ambedkar? Why do we gratefully remember him now? Discuss in groups. In short, Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar was an Indian jurist, economist, social reformer, and political leader who headed the committee drafting the Constitution of India. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.